So, let me ask you guys a question. Have you guys ever, you know, thought that you were the best? No, I'm serious. Like, you thought that you were the absolute best at anything that you can think of. Games, sports, TV, laziness, anything you can think of, you were the best at. Because that's something you should be proud of. You should be proud to know that you're the best at stuff. For me personally, I can guarantee you that my idea of being the best is playing a game and beating people. I have the controller in my hand. I'm like, yeah, I got y'all. And then you hit off that one. I hit off that one combo, and Shoryuken, it's over. And I can say that I am the best. It's one of the best feelings ever. By definition, being the best means that you are beyond expectation. You are beyond what most people think that you are capable of doing. And you show people that you can do. Most people actually in the world don't think that they're the best. And it makes me sad. Because everyone is very, very good at something. Some people are naturally good at stuff like sports. For me, I was naturally good at video games. And ever since then, I honed my craft. I practice almost every day for certain games. I've become more of a fan of games. You have other people that have become fans or have dwelled into the idea of being the best in sports and being the best in computers and technology and stuff like that. Which brings up the idea, like, is it possible to be the best in everything? I honestly don't think it's possible to be the best in everything. Just because, like, if you're the best at everything, then you have to maintain, that. You have to practice every day, you have to keep training, and all this stuff that takes up your time. So, for me, my message to you in this very first video that I'm ever doing is be the best at a couple of things, you know? Don't be mad, don't be upset, don't be mad that I'm saying don't be the best at everything. Just be the best at what you know you can handle. Don't overwhelm yourself. Enjoy yourself, man. So yeah, be the best around. Nothing's ever going to keep you down.